Bonjour, bonjour les amis, bonjour, bonjour tout le monde, j'espère que vous allez bien. So, bonjour, hello everyone, bienvenue, bienvenue, welcome, bienvenue, bienvenue, welcome to the free French lesson, free French lesson. So let me first remind you as always. These lessons are free. Bienvenue, bonjour. These lessons are free. So you must help me to grow. You must help me to grow. So please give me a thumbs up. You can also write a comment or several comments below the videos. You can share the videos. You can give, you can donate on Patreon or you can donate on Super Chat. Super Chat, okay, and spread the world, you know, let other people, tell other people, hey, okay, these are free lessons with a French teacher, it's all free, come on, you know, what are you waiting for? Instead of paying expensive lesson at Alliance Française or at something, it's really expensive, just come here, get the free lesson, get the free lesson, these are free. You know, so yeah, I will try, I will do my best to go on with the free lesson as much as I can. Maybe I will try and keep it for 6 months. Maybe I'll try to keep it for 1 year. But if really nobody watch, then I will quit. And I will say, okay, it's free, but still, you don't want to watch it. Okay, fine. You know. Anyway, let's start. On commence. Alors, la première chose today, we can review a little bit some of the things, some of the knowledge we have. Donc, bonjour, je parle en français. Je parle en français. Alors, qu'est-ce qu'on peut dire? Je parle en français. One thing that we can review is, il est comment? Il est comment? Il est comment? Can you describe for me your father? Il est comment ton papa? Il est comment ton papa? Remember, we saw this together. Il est comment ton papa? He's tall. Il est comment ton papa? Il est... Il est grand. Il est grand. Il est... He wears a shirt. He wears a shirt. He wears a shirt. How do you say shirt? Il est grand. Il porte une. Il porte une chemise. Il porte une chemise. Ah, mon papa. Il est grand. Il est grand. Il porte une chemise. Il porte une chemise. He always has a shirt. And he wears a blue trousers. A blue trousers. How to say? He wears a blue trousers. He wears a blue trousers. Come on. Just tell me. Il. Mon papa. Il. Oui, il porte une chemise. Très bien. Très bien, Ariel. Très bien. Très bien. Il porte une chemise. How about a blue trousers? Il porte une chemise. Do I have one here? A blue trousers. Maybe that's a chair. A blue trousers. Il porte un pantalon bleu. Il porte une chemise. Il porte un pantalon bleu. Okay. Il est grand. How about you want to say he has brown hair? He has brown hair. Brown hair. The color of the hair is brown. Il est brun. Il est brun. Okay. Il est brun. Très bien. Il est grand. Il est brun. Il porte une chemise. Une chemise. Une chemise. Il porte un pantalon bleu. Un pantalon. Un pantalon bleu. Il porte. Il porte. you know how to say he wears some baskets? Some baskets. 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 Or baskets. He wears some baskets. Il porte des baskets. Il porte des baskets. Il porte des baskets. How about the blue baskets? Blue baskets. The blue baskets. Il porte des baskets bleues. Oui, des chaussures. Yeah, des chaussures. Or des baskets. You can say, il porte des chaussures bleues. Oui, très bien. Quest of Chris. Oui, très bien. Hey, salut Chris. Salut Chris. Il porte des chaussures bleues. Ou il porte des... Oui, Jed. Bravo, Jed. Bravo. Il porte des baskets bleues. Oui, il porte des baskets bleues. Il porte des chaussures bleues. And by the way, everyone, you should check. You should check. Regardez le YouTube de Chris. Le YouTube de Chris est super. Le YouTube de Chris est super. His channel, his YouTube channel is super, super. And how about he wears the brown shoes? Il porte des chaussures bruns. Chaussures bruns. Brown. Ou des baskets bruns. Il porte des baskets bruns. Il porte des baskets. Bon, c'est basket. Des baskets bruns. Il est brun. He has brown hair. Here. Still brown hair. Il est brun. Il porte des baskets bruns. Brown color. Okay. Très bien. D'accord. Et le pantalon? Il porte le pantalon bleu. And other trousers, we can have le pantalon, the green trousers. Green trousers is the green trousers. Il porte le pantalon vert. Oui, il porte le pantalon bleu. Il porte le pantalon bleu. C. This one is C. You know this brand? C. Dockers. Dockers. I think it's the brand from the UK. C'est Dockers. Dockers. I like Docker. Docker. C'est Docker. C'est Docker. I wear this kind of trousers. And this one, I think you know. Everybody wears this. C'est Gap. C'est Docker. C'est Gap. Ok, très bien. Bravo. Donc, il porte. Oui. Alors, oui, Gap. Gap is not so good. This one is good. This one I really like. It's good brand. It's called Geox. Geox. C'est Geox. Geox. It's good brand for the shoes. It's really good. I don't know if it's... Ah, it's Italian shoes. Italian shoes. C'est Italien. Italien. Hein? What's... C'est Italien. And how, what's the size? Do you know the size? Can you tell me the size? C'est 43. 43. Oui, salut Rissa. C'est 43. Let's say you are in the shop and you say, ah, You have 44? This is too small. You have 44? Huh? Do you have 44? 44. Je ne comprends pas, monsieur. Quoi? Quoi? Non, il sait. Vous avez 44? Vous avez 44? Oui. This is 43. 43. 43. 43. 43. 44. Vous avez 44? Vous avez 44? Or, hey, I like these shoes, but I want blue. How would you ask them? You have blue? You have in blue? You have in blue? Vous avez bleu? Vous avez bleu? En bleu? In blue? En bleu? Oh, vous avez bleu? Les chaussures bleues? The blue shoes? Oui, bonsoir, Rissa. Oui. I just write this. Vous avez en bleu. Alors, moi, je suis à Paris. J'habite à Paris. Oui, très bien, vous avez en bleu. J'habite à Paris, en France. Oui, très bien. Yeah, you can say. Vous avez 43 blancs. Vous avez en 43, my kid is shouting. Vous avez en 43 en blanc. Oui, ok, très bien, très bien. Bravo. Ok, I'm just checking if there's anything. Oh, that's okay. Très bien. Let's see something else. So you are in the train. Vous êtes dans le train. You are in the train. And you see a very cute girl next to you. You sit next to a very cute girl. C'est une belle femme. Une belle femme. Ou belle fille. Belle fille. Ooh, belle femme, belle fille. And then you want to ask her. You want to introduce yourself. Hey, hello. You say, oh. You want to say, you want to introduce yourself. What do you say? Hello. I am George. And I live in Paris, and I live in Paris, and hey, tell me about yourself, and you are, what is your name, what is your number, what is your 06, what is your number, your phone number, 06, so what can you say? Bonjour. Je m'appelle Georges. Bonjour. Je m'appelle Georges. J'habite à Paris. Comment tu t'appelles? Comment tu t'appelles? Oui, je suis Georges. Oui, j'habite à Paris. Quel est ton 06? Yeah, quel est ton 06? What is your 06? It's the mobile phone number. 06. Quel est ton 06? My phone number, moi, c'est 06 72 11. I will not tell you the rest because you will call me. 06 72 11. 63, and I don't tell you the last two digits. Okay. Oui, bonjour. Bonjour, Sourave. Bonjour, Sourave. Comment ça va? Ça va bien. Comment ça va? Bien, ça va bien. Aujourd'hui, il fait beau. The weather is good. Regardez. Dehors, il fait beau. OK. Okay. Il fait beau. Oui,
Le ciel bleu.
Il fait beau. Il fait beau. The weather is good. But if you want to talk to a girl on the train, you probably have to have... it shouldn't be like too... bonjour, ça va? Bonjour, ça va? Comment tu t'appelles? What's your name? Comment tu t'appelles? Je suis Georges. Je m'appelle Georges. It's too cliché. It's too cliché. You need to find something fun to say. So I don't know what you can say. You need to find something, because something funny, otherwise she'll be like, okay. J'habite à Paris. Je suis dans un appartement. We saw this lesson last time, remember? Un appartement. Un appartement. C'est un appartement. C'est Georges. C'est un appartement. This is an apartment. C'est un appartement. Yeah. Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir? Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir? Yeah. Voulez-vous coucher? If you are handsome, then that's okay. Si tu es beau, voulez-vous coucher avec moi? If you are handsome, it's okay. You can say whatever you want. If you are beau, if you are handsome, then everything is okay. Tu es beau. You are handsome. If you are not handsome, then it's difficult. Si tu es riche, ça va. Si tu es riche. Si tu es riche, it's okay. Tu es riche. Ok, d'accord. On continue. Alors, on va voir ensemble the next lesson, la leçon suivante. Ah, acheter un billet de train. Buy a train ticket. So you are at the train station and you want to buy a train ticket. By the way, I don't advise you to buy the train ticket at the train station. Don't buy at... Ah, merci. Tu es beau. Tu es belle. Tu es belle. Tu es belle. Vous êtes belle. Vous êtes belle. You are beautiful. Vous êtes belle. Oui. Alors, you are at the train station. À la gare. And you want to buy a train ticket. Buy un ticket de train. À la gare, and then you want to buy a train ticket, un ticket de train. So it's very important. So what do you say? First of all, let me tell you, don't buy at the train ticket. The best is to buy online. Online is much cheaper. If you go at the train ticket to buy, at the train station, it will be much more expensive. So you always must buy the train ticket online. Otherwise, it can cost you twice the price. Don't buy at the train station. That's my advice, first advice. But then if you really have to buy at the train station, that's how you should do. Okay. Ah, bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour. Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur. Oui. Oui. Oui, monsieur. Oui. Oui, monsieur. Oui. Oui. Alors, I would like, je voudrais un aller. Oui, je voudrais un ticket. Je voudrais un ticket. Ou je voudrais un billet pour, and then you can say the city where you want to go. Je voudrais un billet, Paris, Marseille. Je voudrais un billet Paris-Marseille. And last time I told you, in France, it's always good to be polite. So you always say, please, 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 s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît. Je voudrais un ticket Paris-Marseille, s'il vous plaît. In fact, when you have the beggar on the street, you say, please, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît, monsieur, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît, madame, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît. The beggars will always be like this in Paris. You often have this. S'il vous plaît, monsieur, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît, madame, s'il vous plaît, madame, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît. You know? Surav, yes. Surav, you can just follow the class, you know, follow the course. Every day at 7:30, at 7h30, every day at 7:30. I also give some private class. I think it's 15 euros, but I said
I also give some private class, but otherwise you can just follow the class here, you know. Okay. Je voudrais un billet pour Paris. Oui, you can say pour Paris, or you can say, how about you want to go to Lyon? Paris, Lyon. Lyon. Je voudrais un billet, s'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. Oui, Paris, Lyon. How would you say? Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur. 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 Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur. I would like a ticket. Paris, Lyon, please. I would like a ticket, Paris, Lyon. Je voudrais je voudrais, oui, je voudrais, I would like a ticket, Paris, Lyon. Je voudrais un billet, Paris, Lyon, s'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. Ah oui, oui, d'accord, oui, très bien, oui, très bien. So they would say, yes, very well, oui, 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 très bien. And then they say, quand, when do you leave, quand, then you can give a time, you say, oh, at 5 o'clock, or at 3 o'clock, or tomorrow, or this afternoon, or in the evening, quand. Let's repeat together. Everything we repeat together. Okay. Bonjour, monsieur. Je voudrais un billet Paris-Lyon, s'il vous plaît. Quand? Bonjour, monsieur. Je voudrais un billet Paris-Lyon, s'il vous plaît. Oui? Quand? Bonjour, monsieur. Je voudrais un billet Paris-Lyon, s'il vous plaît. Bonjour, monsieur. Or it can be a woman. In that case, you say, bonjour, madame. Bonjour, madame. Je voudrais un billet Paris-Lyon, s'il vous plaît. Oui, oui. Quand? Ah! À 4 heures. À 4 heures. At 4 o'clock. À 4 heures. 4 heures. Ou alors ce soir. Ce soir. This evening. À 4 heures. À 5 heures. À 5 heures. À 5 heures. Oui, 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 oui. Ouais. And then you can ask, hey, how much? How much is it? Because he's going to make you. How much? C'est combien? Et combien? Okay. So let's do it together. C'est... Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur. Je voudrais un billet Paris-Lyon, s'il vous plaît. Oui. Quand? À 5 heures. À 5 heures. C'est combien? 50 euros. 50 euros. 50 euros. 50 euros. You know? Then they will say. Or sometimes maybe they will say. You American? 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 Oui. 100 euros. American? Vous American? Vous êtes American? Vous êtes American? So it's 100 euros. 100 euros. Yeah, you can say, what? C'est cher. It's thief, you know. No, they will not cheat you at the train station. They cannot cheat you. But the taxi will cheat you. Oui, bonjour, des vannes. The taxi will always cheat you. If you look like a tourist, the taxi will go around and cheat you. Okay. So let's repeat one more time. No. Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur. Je voudrais un billet Paris-Lyon. Quand? À 5 heures. À 5 heures. C'est combien? C'est combien? 50 euros, monsieur. 50 euros, monsieur. Voilà. Voilà. Here you are. Voilà. OK. Oui, bonjour, Rissa. Bonjour, Rissa. Bonjour, Rissa. Here you are. Here you are. Voilà. Voilà. Here is the money. Voilà. 50. Voilà. 20, 30, 50. Voilà. Merci. OK, it's like this. Très bien, très bien, très bien. So, OK, or so that's like this. Hein? OK, donc, today what we need to remember, the most important is je voudrais, I would like, je voudrais, repeat together with me, hein? Je voudrais, you know. This is very important. You can say, I would like a coffee. Je voudrais un café. Je voudrais un café, you know. I would like your phone number. Je voudrais 06, ton 06. Je voudrais ton 06, your phone number. Ou ton téléphone. Je voudrais, and here we say, je voudrais un billet. So we say here, un billet, un ticket. Oui, je voudrais un Coca-Cola. Je voudrais un Coca-Cola. Ah, Coca-Cola. Je voudrais un ticket. And then you always say, s'il vous plaît. Je voudrais un ticket, s'il vous plaît. Je voudrais un ticket Paris-Marseille. Paris-Lyon. Ou je voudrais un ticket pour Bordeaux. Pour Bordeaux. For Bordeaux. To go to Bordeaux. And it's a, then another thing that say, c'est combien? How much does it cost? C'est combien? Something that they will ask you is quand? When do you leave? Or they can say, vous partez quand? You leave when? Vous partez quand? Quand? 4 heures. À 4 heures. À 5 heures. À 4 heures. À 5 heures. Le soir. Ce soir. Demain matin. This will see more. We didn't see too. Demain matin is tomorrow morning. Okay, it's too many new words. It's not good. Tomorrow morning. Okay. Demain matin. Vous partez quand? Okay. And what else can I tell you? Yeah, in France, in the train, there is the fast train. It's called the TGV. TGV is the fast train. The TGV. There is the second class, la seconde, and the first class, seconde, première. We say la seconde, la première. Première is the third class. So, or business. Sometimes it's business class. Business. But business is very expensive. Business, c'est très cher. I never went into business class. Business, c'est très cher. Second is okay. And then now what they do is if you want to buy the cheap train ticket, you need to go on the website. The website is called WeGo. WeGo is very cheap train ticket. You know, WeGo. So buy the train ticket online. Don't buy it at the train station, otherwise you will pay expensive. There is many discount cards also. For instance, if you are old, if you have many family, big family, grande famille, big family, if you are poor, if you are unemployed, if you are a student, okay, if you are young, okay, there's many discounts, okay, so you need, oh, if you have the army, the soldier, the soldat, soldier. If you are crippled, many, many, many people can get discount. Okay. Okay, that's about it. Ah, yeah, and of course you can travel by bus. En bus. Bus is even cheaper. The bus, you can travel very, very cheap all over France by bus. Also, the bus you can find on the website, WeGo, and then you can find by bus. Très bien. Très bien. Bravo. Très bien. Oui, bravo. C'est bravo. Très bien. And sometimes, there were also one word that I will tell you is aller-retour. 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 Aller, retour. Aller, retour. Aller, retour. Aller, retour. Can you guess what it means? Retour, 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 retour. Return, return. Aller is to go. Aller is to go. So, aller to go. I told you last time. Allez, allez, allez. Go, go, go. Allez, allez, allez. Go, go, go. Allez, allez, allez. Allez, Paris. Allez, Paris. Allez, Paris. Allez, Paris. It means go Paris, you know. Or you can say, allez, allez, la France. Allez, allez, la France. It means go France, go France. Allez. Aller can mean to go and return. Aller retour means you want the both way ticket. Aller retour means both way ticket. Okay. Un ticket aller retour, un billet aller retour. Oui, Eric Cantona, un billet aller retour. Le football. Aller un billet aller retour. Ok. Bon, je vous laisse. Hein. À bientôt, les amis. Ok, hein, je vous parle demain. À demain. Ok, see you tomorrow. À demain. Ok. À demain. À bientôt. Salut. Ciao. Ciao. Bisous. Au revoir. These are all the ways to say goodbye, okay? Bisous is the girl saying. Bisous. Ciao, salut, au revoir. J'arrête, salut. Okay, bisous.